Oh, hello
and welcome.
I love this bit. They got even crazy dreams come
true. There we go.
You know, I'm almost over you.
Yeah. Yeah, me too. You say, what if I hurt you? What if I leave you? What if I find somebody else and I don't need you? What if this goes south? What if I mess you up? You say, what if I break your heart in two, then what? Well, I hate girl, I feel girl, but not so fast. For you make your mind up, I gotta ask. What if I was made for you and you were made for me? What if this is it? What if it's meant to be? What if I ain't one of them fools just playing some game?
Really in love with Brenda, weren't you?
It was a long time ago. What if the sky
falls? Or the sun stops burning? She had the guts. She moved away to another continent just to get away from you. Till the world stops turning or I could kiss you. What if you like this? Well, we ain't ever gonna know unless we try it. What if I was made for you and you were made for me? What if this is it? What if it's meant to be? What if I ain't one of them fools just playing some game? What if I just pull you close? What if I lean in and the stars line up and it's our last first kiss? What if one of these days, baby, I go and change your name? What if I loved all these what ifs away?
Oh, yeah. We are so good together.
I don't think you should be with Brenda. We can't go down this road.
Why not?
You say, what if I hurt you? What if I leave you? What if I find somebody else and I don't need you? Damn. What
if I was made for you? Dylan and Brenda found each other in a town of 15 million. If you include the outlying areas.
What if it's meant to be? What if I ain't one of them fools just playing some game?
Trust, they're meant for each other.
I appreciate you telling it for me, Brandon. I don't think I could have done it.
Your relationship with Dylan isn't over. This is just one moment in a very long blood time.
I'll answer first. I'll jump in here and someone say it could be a hard answer. But for me, Dylan and Brandon.